Hey, what's up, guys? This is Powerfrawl11, and we just got this update of the Amazing Digital Circus that has been released yesterday. So here we go. I did watch the Amazing Digital Circus, the pilot, and it was pretty good with, and it was pretty dark. Pomni. Still thinking about how you're gonna get out, or maybe how about. Whoa.
Circus reached our goal of one view and will now be upgraded to episode one of the Amazing Digital Circus full series.
Oh.
Is that how that normally works?
Shut up! I have so much to show you! Your little crying face left quite the little crying mark on the internet. Something I don't canonically have any knowledge of. Take a look.
Am I looking at
the consequences of our actions?
And it's only going to get worse from here.
Oh no.
But that's not what I'm here to show you. I'm here to show you all the cool adventures you and your funny buddies are gonna go on. Like this cool candy kingdom. And Kinger with a shotgun. And let's not forget about minimum wage labor. How about some wait. This isn't finished yet. Don't look!
Hi, Kane! I'm gonna kill you!
What? Why?
Scripts and saw I don't get a single line of dialogue while the moon gets two.
I mean, I guess we could give you some more lines.
Okay, never mind. I don't want to kill you anymore.
Speaking of dialogue, there will be all sorts of new dialogue from many of our new colorful characters. With this many new characters, imagine all the
pretty
violent shipping wars
fast.
We'll be completely powerless to do anything about.
Is this a cry for help? I see.
I blacked out for a second. What happened?
How can we support the production of this cool new show?
Great question, Pomni. All merch sales go right back into funding the show and allow us to do bigger and crazier things.
Wowee! I've become a pen if it meant getting sold to fund more wacky events.
Like this bubble pin. And this Pomni pin. And we can't forget about this. Me, Plushy. Also available is this cool shirt and digital circus sticker sheet. Plus a limited edition vinyl record featuring all the songs from the digital circus pilot. And I haven't even mentioned these cool plastic figurines that well-adjusted people can be normal and responsible with. These products are only available
are pretty cool
at digitalcircus.store. Any other source is a dirty bootleg and won't support the show, no matter how they look. That's digitalcircus.store. And that's all I have to announce. Bye.
Bye. Episodes will come out when they're ready. Wow. See, like I said, this episode is getting pretty dark, regardless of how amazing it is, and I can't wait for the episodes to come out sometime. I'm gonna make reactions out of it. Okay, that is it. Be sure to like and subscribe to my channel and stay okay.